Mom successfully gives birth to triplets, but then the stunned doctors call her an emergency room. Finding out you're going to have a baby is some of the most exciting news that you'll ever get. However, imagine finding out that you're going to have three babies. Well, that's the situation that one mother in England got when she was at the doctor's office. When she finally gave birth, the doctors were absolutely stunned, and you'll never guess why. Before we begin, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos. Becky Jo Allen from Gate Acre, Liverpool, is a young mother with a gorgeous 3-year-old daughter, Indiana. Suddenly, the young mother began feeling absolutely nauseous and sick each morning. Having been pregnant before, she suspected that it was the cause behind it. Having been pregnant before, Becky Jo felt that she knew what to expect from a pregnancy. After all, she'd managed to get through it last time. However, nothing could have prepared her for what she was feeling this time around. However, this new pregnancy felt quite different. Each morning, Becky Jo would wake up feeling incredibly sick and nauseous. She was also experiencing some of the worst headaches of her life. Becky Jo immediately grew worried that something was going wrong with her pregnancy, so she decided to get an early pregnancy scan only 9 weeks into her pregnancy. She wanted to be able to detect any potential problems as soon as possible. So Becky Jo headed over to the doctor's office where they performed the scans on her. It was soon evident that there was nothing wrong with her pregnancy. The doctors did, however, have some pretty bombshell news to drop on her. It seems that Becky Jo wasn't pregnant with just one baby, and she wasn't pregnant with just two. In fact, she was pregnant with triplets. The young mother was absolutely shocked when the doctors revealed the news to her. "I couldn't believe it," she said. "I hadn't even thought it might be twins, let alone triplets, and we haven't got any in the family." Since there'd been no prior twins or triplets in the family line, Becky Jo was pretty much left on her own to figure things out. Her family helped as much as they could in the process. Finally, at 31 weeks pregnant, Becky Jo went into labor. She gave birth to three baby boys that she named Rocco, Roman, and Rohan. However, the babies were incredibly small, and Becky Jo was immediately worried. When they were born, Rocco was 3 pounds 5, Roman was 3 pounds 6, and Rohan was 3 pounds 10. The three baby boys were immediately brought over to the neonatal intensive care unit. They stayed there for 3 weeks, and doctors worked tirelessly to make sure the boys would survive. Finally, the boys began to gain some weight, and they were looking much better. While the boys were in the NICU, Becky Jo could barely get a good look at their faces. After all, they were all wrapped up in wires and tubes. Finally, when she brought the babies home, she noticed something incredibly strange about all their faces. As Becky Jo got closer, she immediately noticed that all the triplets were identical to one another. She couldn't believe her eyes, as there was a 1 in 60,000 to 1 in 20 million chance of having identical triplets. So she decided to send in DNA samples from the boys to find out the truth. Finally, the test results came back and they were positive. The boys were indeed identical triplets. Although the boys looked very much alike when they were just born, these days she's noticed that the resemblance is uncanny. People in the streets will always comment on how the boys look alike. "I was always convinced they weren't, because that's what I've been told during my pregnancy. I got in touch with a company who sent me some swabs, and within 3 days of me sending them back, they told me the boys were identical. We don't get anywhere fast because people are always stopping us when we're out and asking if they're identical." One of the biggest questions that Becky Jo always gets asked is if she gets her boys confused with one another. However, she stated that the boys have such different personalities that it would be impossible to mix them up. "I don't get them mixed up. It's only when they're asleep that they look the same to me. They all have completely different personalities." Rohan is the loud one. He's always shouting. Rocco is normally quite laid back, but he can be feisty too. While Roman is usually complaining that he doesn't want to share. They're always crawling about after the same toy, trying to get to it before their brothers do. One of the other questions that Becky Jo gets asked a lot is how her daughter feels about having three younger brothers now. "Indiana loves them. She's not one bit jealous. I do feel a bit sorry for her when I think what it's going to be like growing up with three little brothers, though." With three baby boys, Becky Jo has had to buy quite a lot of baby supplies. Her triplets go through 130 diapers a week and about 4 packs of baby wipes. One pack of formula for the boys lasts about 2 days, and Becky Jo has revealed that the washing machine is always on at the house. Although the boys' father, Liam Tierney, age 28, does not live with her, Becky Jo still gets a lot of help. Her sister, Lauren, 17, has helped her out the most. She's so grateful to her family for all the help that they've put in. The thought of raising just one baby sounds like a lot of hard work, and the thought of raising three sounds even more unbearable. Although Becky Jo does admit that it takes a lot out of her, she's also stated that she wouldn't have it any other way. She says that the boys have been a real blessing in her life. Becky Jo feels incredibly blessed to have four wonderful and healthy kids to take care. The boys are continuing to grow more and more each day, and they're getting quite big. Becky Jo regularly updates her social media accounts with photos of Indiana, Rohan, Rocco, and Roman.